Bollywood star Aamir Khan opened up on his fans about his Pehla Nasha, his first love on Valentine's Day. He says he first fell in love when he was all of 10, but it was unrequited. Aamir was celebrating the day of love by listening to his favorite romantic number, Pehla Nasha, from the movie Jeeta Wohi Sikandar. Later, he came up with a video on his first brush with love. Believe it or not, I fell in love for the first time when I was 10 years old. Very few people know this. I had joined tennis coaching and there was a group of 40 to 50 children there. There was a girl who was a part of it and I was stunned to see her. It was Pehla Nasha when I first saw her. I fell head over heels in love with her and was totally besotted by her. I used to think of her day and night, but I never mustered the courage to express my feelings to her. I was too young and she was of the same age. She was beautiful. He said, however, that in between all this, he improved at tennis. I used to practice a lot because I used to come first and go last. I wanted to impress her also. But after 1 year or so, her family left the city. It was unrequited love, silent love, which could never get fulfilled. I could never even say it. The interesting thing is, when 2-3 times I fell in love, it was always unrequited love. I was never lucky in love, but now I am. Said Aamir, who is married to director Kiran Rao. Aamir said he has a special emotion in his heart for lovers who fall in love, but they don't get the love they want.